What's up, you guys? Typhy Hotwood here. Today I'm going to be showing you the computer glitch on Bingo Party. Hope you enjoy. So guys, basically, I'm going to be showing you this quick video. Basically, it's a really cool glitch that the computers do at right at the end of the video. So this is Sonic All-Stars Racing Wii. I used to play this game for a year, every single day, for like 3 hours. I loved it, because it is an amazing game. I'll be showing you a really cool glitch. I'll be very quickly. Need to make sure I get to the front. And guys, if you're wondering, I've been playing this like nearly every day now, because I really love it. Show my Wi-Fi's turned off, I'll play some Wi-Fi games. Franco's and stuff. So it's right this bit, guys. It's a computer glitch. Basically, the computer people get stuck behind these chips, and they basically like stay there for like 20 seconds. Right, I'm just going to be showing you. So just wait. There'll be someone at least. Ah, not today. Right, could be the next match. Maybe be in lap 2. We'll pause it and get to the actual place, guys, okay? Here we go, guys, again. Just down it. Oh, Beat's got his all-star. So, here we are. Example, Ryozuki. See, he gets stuck right here for about 20, I don't know, for so long. And also, Kira does too. So this is an example of the Bingo Party glitch, guys. Thought I'd just show you guys.
You can't see him on that.
And he's gone now. He might get stuck again. And he does. There's Akira. You can see, stuck. Jackie Akira. And you can see, it's just a computer glitch, look. But finally, in the end, they do find out what to do. So yeah, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, favourite. Tell me if you like this video, and bye for now.